And now they're back together. Renshaw and Cavendish at Astana. This is, well, this is not exactly a place to park your car, and then you also get butt first into the mud. What a horrible day for Francesco Galván, who a couple of years ago sprinted to a podium place in Grand Prix La Marseillaise. Hopefully, his bike is cleared, but yeah, ending up in the barbed wire. Luckily, only the bike, not the rider.